Hello, hello, hello. Hello again. We start episode 20 of Science Hell. And it's late as sloopity slop, super effing late here tonight. And we are going to make science happen. It is so late here. It's like 3 or 4 a.m. now. And we're gonna make blue science. Ha! Ha! What a joke. So disgusting, man. I really don't like how that is. I really don't. Should have just done that. It's still disgusting. Go. Problem fucking solved. There you go. Problem really solved. I don't want to know. That's working great. Let's start making this shithole of a science. Gonna cheat and use our red circuit blueprint. This is my custom blueprint that I've made. In a previous playthrough, I'm not gonna remake it for this because I really like the design. So anyone who's complaining, "Oh, you didn't make this," no, I made this from scratch. So shut up. We'll do three of these. One. Two. That's so much space, dude. I don't like that at all. That's what we need, right? Yeah, we need 18. Well, we're gonna do it. We'll give it a space of two. There you go. Cool. What else can we get right now? Start on that. Need blue science for that, and then we'll go straight to lasers. But we need to get batteries, which we just got, and modules, kind of. Don't really care about cars right now. We are gonna need that at some point, so let's get that. Okay. So red's taken care of. How many of these? We only need one? Okay, sure. I need 20 of those. This, please, 24, so do pairs of sixes. For all this, how many do we need? We need 20. So each one gets 5. If there's 4 rows. Something like this. That's disgusting. So we need 20. They'll each get their own. I don't care. Well, how many... Oh, we can share then. You guys can share. Right? Let's say we had 12. Okay. Well, we need... Yeah, you guys can share. We just need 10 on the middle. I think that'll work. I really hope it does work. So it doesn't work. We're gonna be pretty fucked. Okay, so let's say we have exactly 12 there. Great. We need to do 10 in the middle. So we're going to do 10 engines and then... Oh, that was fast. So, it really doesn't matter what goes on what here. But we do need 10 engines. So what it can be is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so we can do it like this. Wow, we need more of these. Let's go get the iron and stuff. Pick up grab some more green. Some more of those. Some more of those, and all those. Perfect. Okay. Ooh, I like ye. I don't like ye. Ew, it's gonna be shifted over. Gross. You need to stop. Damn. Okay. Let's do the engines, which should be here. We need 20 engine blocks. Got 20. We don't even have a radar there. Oh, what happened? No power. Oh, that is not good. That is not good at all. Better. Okay. Let's do. Oh. 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 Bruh, it don't fucking work, yo. Sinking dot emoji. Needs a ton of those. One, two, Three. Thinking dot emojis. How do? Thonking mode activate. That can work. Yeah. That can work. Need red circuits and sulfur. Come around the outside or something. Okay. Let's get some of these. Two, three, four, five. Okay. Was fast. We're gonna need those. Let's go for mining efficiency. Let's get a big boy done. Okay, we need pipe and gear. So, just doing one for each. I don't really care. Just make my life easier down the road. What? Okay. For all 24, we only need two. Okay. And this is going to be gear. Much iron coming in. Oh, that should be good. What? Okay. Iron temporarily stopped there. Boo, noo, 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 noo. Okay. And then we need a steel line coming in. Nothing about this is expandable because it is marathon mode, my boys. Let's go get the asshole. Cutting these trees down. We're gonna spend a whole 30-minute episode on just making blue science. That's nuts. Start making steel. Okay, engines are at go. Okay. Now we don't need engines anymore. We don't need that anymore. We only need one solver and we need fucking 18 red circuits. Jesus fucking Christ. 18 fucking red circuits. You're out of your goddamn mind. One. So we have two outputs, but we got three things. So, yeah, about that. Getting messy, man. It's getting messy. I don't like it. It'll fill up, so I don't really care. It is running at full speed. So it's not like I can do much. That's going to be a problem. One thing is sulfur. We're going to run it down a fucking side. Or something. Run it up this side. And then it'll be, some weird shit. I'm trying to figure this out, boys. It'll just be an overflow. I don't really care. While we're out of those, let's go get some. No belts. That's cool. I don't really care, man. It's too complicated. This will be fine, okay? This will literally be fine. Brutal. Okay, that works. Let's place some of these. Okay. Let's get some of these. No can do. No. Oh shit. Okay. That works. Here we go. There we go. That's working. They all got engines, except the last ones. There we go. And they all got engines. And this will be the sulfur red chip line. Okay. So we just need to casually bring a petrol line over here and get that running. Okay, guys, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. As you can see here, it took 30 whole minutes to get half a blue science done. Okay, guys, we're going to end this episode here, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.